crisis. Some white guys were.
Italian? Give me a moment. Hi! Give me a moment. It's breaking. First of all, shush, be quiet. Oh, give me a second, I need to turn my camera on. Where'd it go? Stop hiding from me. This should work. Did I do my magic? Let me see, I can't see. I'm up here! I'm down here! Give me a second. Alright, you ready? Let me fix this. Aha, there we go. Lots of working. My room is a mess. Ignore that, we can't see that. Actually, you know what? Give me a second. Yes. Ah, you can't see my mess. Bah, 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 bah. Oh, now you can't see me. I love playing around with blur. We'll do partially blur. I will half be... You know what? Screw it. I hate blur. Okay, hi. How's everybody doing? I'm here to lose my mind. Oh my god. Cringies. Okay. That looks weird. I apologize. So, hopefully... Yes, thank you. We have an adult here. Okay. When is my next Animal Crossing stream? Probably tomorrow night. No, tomorrow's my day off. I've been taking so many days off. It is not funny. Thursday, I will do an Animal Crossing stream for you. I almost did one tonight. So, we all know this, right? Yeah, Yoshi's been shitting on this and tearing it apart and it looks horrendous. Look, there's some right there. Nope. How lovely is that? I've been trying to clean it off. It's not coming up, actually. No, that's a feather. Anywho. So, as you know, in school, you have to do, like, a big project, right? Guess what I'm doing for my major project? Mushrooms. So, I got a lot of foam. So, we're going to try to turn this disaster into... One moment. Pretty. It's going to look prettier than this. The pretties are... I don't know how I'm gonna do it. I don't know how I'm gonna stream it. You only need 3 followers for your sub goal? Sub goal? I don't have a sub goal. Follower goal? Jesus fucking Christ. Hold on. Oh. That's a lot of people. No! Don't do that. Don't do that. Uh-uh. Mm-mm. No loud. We're doing foam. Nothing broke. Whee! Okay. So, I got pens. Hopefully that'll help. I've been drawing mushrooms all day today. I should be able to make a giant one. You'd hope. I hope as well. Alright, give me a moment. Time to play a game of any of my pens work. I'll do it over here. This one's dead. Oh, we got a live one. Okay. Put that there. Making Isabel from Animal Crossing. Oh, we got another live one. Don't do that. I'm trying to read while testing all these pens. This one is dead. Did that go in Yoshi's cage? This one is very much alive. Where'd you go? I didn't hear it fall. Oh, it went to the bottom of his cage. Okay. Pretty sure stream's quite behind, but it may be due to the fact that I have 50 tabs open. Stop you right there. Stop. Get help. That's all I can say. I can't stand that. That's like my biggest pet peeve for some reason. Red? Yo, we got a really good one. Okay. So this should be good. I look like I sell crack. I mean, not wrong. Cat, kindly close tabs. Or I'm going to just show up to your house one day, break down that door of yours, scramble into your room, like on all fours, grab your computer, grab the keyboard, and manually delete each one in front of you. Bookmarks are there for a reason. Don't put people through this torture. You hate me. Oh yeah, you do hate me. Cool. I spent lots of money today. By that, I spent like... What should I spend? I spent like 10 bucks on lace. Ooh, pretty colors now. Dubadaba. Yes. Or you know what? You don't have to. Let me put this on the chair. Let me sit at the back of my chair. Like... Okay. Quick... Thinky time. So that's like the top bit. We need some good music in here. See? Jade is responsible. For once, I agree with Jade. 8 tabs. 8 tabs isn't too bad. You know what? Let me count how many I've got on my computer. Okay. You're gonna hate me and I'm gonna sound like the biggest hypocrite. But just know, right? Just know that these are in like special, like they're in groups, right? I have got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That's in one group. Okay, I'm not. I take it all back. I'm sorry, what was that? You try to DM with multiple stat blocks, char sheets, maps, items, lore, NPC, blah blah blah. And roll 20 less with less than 10 tabs. What was this up here? Something about someone's crying. Who's crying? Hold on. There is so much happening. Hold up. Is everyone okay? I saw something about crying. And I need to make sure they're okay. I cannot keep up with that. Here we go. You were the person that had the headache. Are you doing any better? I was thinking about that yesterday. Are you doing better? Is your headache gone? That sounds really crazy. I am so sorry. I understand how bad headaches can be, and I genuinely worry, especially if like you almost called like the ambulance or something. I worry. Could not sleep. I get that. That's why you have a late night shower. You can't sleep, but late night showers are good. Just don't be like me. The amount of times I've fallen asleep on a shower is not funny. Genuinely, I wish I was kidding.
Crazy, I was crazy once.
Oh my god, Kat. I knew it was Kat without even looking up. Of course. Of course. Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room. A rubber room with rats. Rats made me crazy. Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a box. I think this pen died. Exactly. Take care of yourself. Do the good for yourself. I'm trying here. I really am. My brain cannot juggle multiple things at once. Why did I think it was a good idea to big chunky foam? Oops, sorry. And talk. I'm juggling. There's so many noises. and it's not funny. Okay, we're back to doing lines. The good kind of lines, hopefully. Okay. What do we think about this shape, people? It is the most basic.
Haha, it's my drawing.
Which one? I think I'm liking this one more, that it's a little bit more arched. Alright, so we're gonna start cutting now. Yippee! You can understand that I am worried. I don't have my knife. You guys are very lucky.
I also went to the zoo yesterday and brought a red panda teddy. I'm hugging it in bed watching URN while my phone is on the charger.
I would love that. My room is littered with plushies. I don't know if you can see. Big plushie up there. There's another plushie on the floor. There's a whale shark plushie over there. I literally, like, I'm emotionally, I don't know what the word is. Emotionally attached to this plushie. Like, I sometimes think, I'm like, one day I might lose this plushie, or it's gonna sit in the back of like a room or like in a box, and I cry about that. I don't want that ever to happen. All right. Yay. That looks wrong. That looks special. Red pen is Squishmallow. I've never had a Squishmallow. I've heard of them and I've seen them. Like, I've seen videos of them. I don't know if I've seen them in real life. Like, or maybe I've seen them at Kmart. While I struggle with chunks of foam. I'm not that. There we go. Well, I did nothing but a line. Look at that. Look at this strength, pure strength right here. You probably didn't even see anything. You know, it probably smart to get my knife, but I don't know where it's gone, which is bad because last I saw it was on the floor. I'm overheating. It's hot in here. You got a chocolate chip. I don't know if everyone gets this. Probably Americans won't get this. You go to the crystal. I can't stop clicking today. I've only just noticed it. Oh, I'm killing my keyboard. The crystal car wash. Those cookies. They're big. Like, they're this big. Smarties in the cookies. I don't know why. They don't taste amazing. They don't taste horrible. They taste like nostalgia. I'm gonna quickly just be right back. I need to quickly find where this knife is because I'm freaking out. It was on my floor. Cat. Do you not know what? Okay. Before I try to find mysterious knife, where's my phone? There it is. Okay. You disappoint me. Okay. I got a long ass password. Ain't nobody ever breaking into my phone. Okay, fair enough. Here, let me search it up. It's literally just a car wash.
Would you rather have unlimited bacon but no games, or games? Unlimited games but no games.
Ha, you thought. Yeah, I considered it. But also, I don't want to. Gas stations, no. Like these, they're like, it's just like a car wash that you go to, and they have a small cafe that you sit in. See? Ignore my shaky ass hand. It's just like a big car wash that you go to. Anyway, I'll be right back. I'm gonna quickly look for this knife. Hold up, KFC has got mac and cheese. What a way to come back. I didn't find the knife I was looking for, but I just found a random knife in my room. So I'm gonna try that, maybe. I feel like this is not a good idea. I mean, and if you can tell, it's covered in clay. You know why? Because I carve clay with this knife. It's an old, dull knife. Look. Ooh, actually, that went through. Didn't see nothing. Yeah, I've been slaying the monsters. I shouldn't do that. Please be responsible with knives. Don't be like me, with my crooked beanie. That knife is delicious. Tastes very good. If it's dull, you sharpen it. Nuh-uh. No. What are... You guys have completely glossed over the fact I have lost a very sharp knife in my bedroom. And I don't know where it is. I can find a blade on the floor, but that's it. Yeah. So. That'll be fun. I found it once. Just like casually. I found like scissors in my bed. I don't even know how the hell they got there. I just find random stuff. Okay, you know what? I'm indecisive. We're gonna start with the corner. An X-Acto knife, that's what it's called. Yeah, I can't find mine. It just vanished. Imagine if I accidentally cut the knife. I would cry. Yay. Big foam block. Why do you have ducks on the screen? Because I like ducks and they are awesome. Wait, are these not sharp enough? Ugh. This triggers me. I don't have sharp scissors. What about these? Are these sharper? They're sharper, but they're also dull. This will help. This is gonna be fun. Yeah, so instead of having a big chat thing on my screen, I have ducks because I like to be quirky, unique. Which I am actually updating. Where are my good scissors? Genuinely, like, all of my stuff has just vanished and it scares me. Hold up. I got long ass ears. I can hear it. Mine. I thought I found the knife. It was just a long ass screwdriver. Welcome to my room. This is what you find, just random stuff. A chopping board. Nah, I'm good. Scissors? No. I'm trying to figure this out. I don't know how I did this before. Well, the other one's made out of paper mache, but I thought, no, I'm going to be special. You know what? My hands are a lot better. It's working pretty good. Nothing's happening. There we go. This is how I originally did it. I'm probably going to annoy so many craft people, though. That's how I carved out the inside. I just dig it in and rip it. Any minute I might cry because it came. Oh god. Take medicine. Have medicine with you. Stock up on medicine now. Have medicine now the second you get it. Ah! Cut. Because I don't know where half my stuff is. Strong. Yeah. Drink some water. Oh yeah, listen to Jade. Jade's a lot better than I am. I'm so glad you are here, actually. Exactly. Jade is smart. I am monkey brain. Ow. Okay. You know what's funny? Sharpest scissors I have these little things.
Yeah.
We're gonna do this with tiny Crayola scissors. And I swear to God, if I cut my hair, I will cry. Ha. Huh. Ha. Huh. This is lovely, isn't it? We just love this. Why am I doing this? Oh yeah, because I want it. I don't think this knife is very sharp anymore. If you're getting sick, do not stay here, please. I mean, if it is making your health... Actually, the whole box of Panadol. Don't take it all at once. Don't take it all at once. Take, like, one. No, two. Depends on your age. Take as many as the box tells you. Circle. If you're older than 12, then I think it's take one. Well, yeah, well, I mean, if you had it bad last time, I'd say take a little bit more. Don't forget, I'm not a medical professional. I'm a dumbass. This is just from personal experience with headaches, because I used to get them a lot. If you get them a lot, especially really bad ones, definitely. I probably shouldn't cut towards me. I'll cut towards you guys instead. Yeah. Well, I have done a tiny chunk in 30 minutes. You know what? I'm bored. Well, now out of boredom, I have done another giant chunk. Oh my God. I don't understand why this has to be so freaking hard. No, okay. Yep. Look how majestic this is. I'm such a majestic, crafty person. Oh. Coughing like crazy. You don't have that special little pandemic, do you? That special little illness that a lot of people got in 2020. I don't want to scare you, but like, because isn't headaches one of the symptoms? I don't even remember. No, look at me go. I'm doing good. Cough syrup. Jade knows more, I think. Does Jade know more? We shall see. Enjoy me mutilating foam. Asthma. Asthma does not seem fun. Actually, wasn't there someone I know? There's someone I know that was like raising charity for asthma. My brain is resetting! Okay. Time to do graceful stuff. Oh God. Hold up.
Oi, go, oi, more passion, more passion, more passion, more energy, more energy, more footwork, more footwork, more footwork, more passion, more energy.
My earphone came out. Okay,
Okay,
I'm gonna do this again. How do you like the new look? Yep, okay, so we have kind of got round things. Now, Two corners remain. One and a half corners remain. Whew. Lots of work. How's everyone's day going? How's everyone's day has been? Or how is it going starting now? Too hard. How is everyone's day? I need to know. Tell me how your day's going. You're gonna stay up. She stays up. Enjoy this beautiful cutting ASMR. Okay, yeah, no one's getting sick on my watch. That's the rules. No getting sick. Oh, that'd be so fun though. Like having a sick day and just drawing. I would love that. I get a day off school actually Friday. Maybe I'll... I don't have to pretend. No. Stop. Be a normal chunk of foam and die. No, okay. That's not working. Please. Pretty please. Pretty please with a mushroom on top. Oh, let's... Big owies. Right there. How's everyone doing? Yonk, 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 yonk. Mm-hmm. I have two people fee days. Thursday and Friday. Lucky! You're so lucky. Only reason I have a free day is literally because I have exams. So that's like, woo, free day! But you're stressed! It's the only reason. Well, this is a very nice clean corner. Looks like what hit the Titanic. Nice and beautiful. Okay. We're going in for round four. I need water though, so. I can breathe. Oh, my arm is killing me. We only have 3 weeks. Term four. And then study leave. Oh. I want that. A little. I'm dying. The heat in here is for real. It's for realsies. Okay. So this knife really works. Hydrate. Drinking you, my aircon is on, but it's on the other side of the room. So this is the best I've got right now. And I didn't turn it on before stream, so. Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh god, my mouth's coming off. Where'd that knife go? I kind of threw it. Oh, there it is. I've been recording my newest video. Is that a cat meowing? Do you want to see my cat? Do you want to see my cat? I can go get my cat, actually. He's so cute. I'll go get my cat. Yeah, I'll go get my cat. Hold on, hold on. Got him here. He's the cutest freaking thing ever. Let's not die on me now. Hold on, my mask is... Oh, I know chat's filled with cat people. My cat's very nervous to meet you. Some of you might recognize my cat. I've showed a few of you. Okay, you ready to see my cat? This is who you heard in the background. He's such a cute little cat. I love this cat. Guys, say hi to my cat. He's just staring. Aww. But it's the boy. Hold on, camera, focus on the more important one. No, camera, focus on him.
Not me.
Yes, he is the perfect little cat.
Are you grumpy with me? Hey. How you doing? Oh, you're gonna eat my mushroom hat. Please don't.
Yeah. So this is my cat. His name's Yoshi. He might be grumpy with me because I got him off my bed. He's got his little safe spot. Can I pick you up? Alright, let me see if I can get the camera to focus. Focus on him, please. Oh, wait, no, it was focusing on you. I'm trying to get it to focus on you, Yosh. You're the star now. This is your stream. There we go! I swear to God, I could just have a whole stream dedicated to Yosh. Oh, there he is. Oh. There he is. It's the special cat. Hello. He's saying hello. Hey. Oh, you're coming to say hi.
Don't worry, I have a video planned for that. I would love to do that.
Hi. Oh, he would. He would very quickly cause crimes. Hi.
See, at one, I'm half like, oh, this is so sweet. He's such a cute bird. But other half of me is like, at any moment, he could just decide, yep, face reveal time. Like that.
Hey. Don't hiss at me.
Gets it from the best.
How you doing? You a chatty boy? Chat.
I would love to get a cat though later on. He wouldn't. He'd be not too happy about it. I actually would love to get a cat. I'm bored. I kind of want to hiss at the sun when it rises. Oh, why don't we all... Let's just all get together one day and just... Oh, there's a feather on your wing. I can hate these things. If you ever get a parrot, their under feathers are the worst. I've breathed them in sometimes. It's not good. I roll them up into tiny balls and throw them out. Oh, hello. Do you have anything to say to the people, Yosh? Anything at all? No? Yoshi ASMR. Hmm? Time. You want to show them how clean you are?
Okay.
Well, there you go. They have rats. My cousin used to have ferrets. Oh my God, I'd love to get ferrets as well. They're just the cutest freaking things.
Hello.
Turtles! My other cousins had turtles as well. Can you get up? There we go. Pretty chicken. Ready? Ah!
You good?
Fine. This is what you do to my homework, so it's only normal that, like, I'm doing it now. This is how humans get their anger out, Yoshi. Anger. That got way too close. Hi, how's everyone's day going today? Hi, oh, someone new is here. Hi, I hope you're doing well as well. I will put the knife away. Let me see if I can get my camera to like track me. Just because. Down we go. I don't really need it. It's just side to side. New person, yes. And when they come into stream, I am brutally stabbing something. It is foam. It is foam. Oh, we're zooming in now. Keep the knife. I joined as you were stabbing in the burn on the shoulder. Hi, welcome to my content. Chaos and just stabbing. I promise you, I'm not crazy. It's foam. Oh, are we having seizures now? Hey, let's not die right now. I would very much appreciate if you just didn't die on me. Let me reset it. Content or chaos? Both. We got the both. We got everything here. Not really. I am dumb as hell. Hey. I get brownie points because I have Yoshi. I would love to teach him something interesting to say, but I haven't figured out what yet. We are making mushroom hat.
Hold on. Ah! I can't. Oh god, I'm slipping. This is going well. Oh, my water bottle's gonna fall off. I did it! No, stop!
No! Don't leave me! I've been abandoned. Hello! You were tracking the wrong thing, boy. Hold on, let me help you. You really seem to like my mic, huh? Hi, yes, hi. I'm here. Yeah! I think my camera's drunk. I think it's drunk. I think it's very much drunk. Hi. Hello. It might be high. Hey. Hi. Ooh. No, there shouldn't be anyone at the window. Nope, there's nobody out there. Thank God. 2 seconds ago, I thought you banned me because my message did not send, but it was just Twitch. Oh, come on, Twitch. Do better. Ah, my earphone. Maybe cat's out the window?
Come here.
Love how there's just a void there, but I'm gonna close that because I feel like in my, like, on my screen, I'm just gonna see a face pop out. I don't want that. Yeah.
Rah.
Scary stuff. Oh, I hit my table. That's not good. Hold on. I can do this.
I'm strong.
See what? Hold on. The blinds? Ugh. Yes, this smells like chemicals. Oh, you want to see the cat? Okay, give me a second. Let me go get the cat again. I'll be right back. A face popping out. Might just be asking for directions. Remember, you're the one with the knife. I am the one with the knife. And the scissors. And the Crayola scissors. Hold up. And more scissors. I got more scissors somewhere. Oh, and the worst thing of all. A long ass screwdriver. Fear me. Okay. Let me go get my cat. One moment. Why Crayola scissors? Because I have class. Okay. Even he agrees. Yes, they do. They are the sharpest scissors. No, don't. Do you want to see something new I've been working on? Let me show you I'm not crazy. Let me show you why I've got all that. Does anyone here like Minecraft? Shut up. Anyone here like Minecraft? Yeah? No, not a corpse. We do like Minecraft? Okay. Give me a second. I will get the cat in a second. I got distracted. Okay. So, as you know, okay, so some of you like Minecraft. I'm the only positive person here. Oh well. Okay, you like Minecraft. The reason why I got so many tools and such and screwdrivers is because I'm making somebody special. Oh, shit. I'm making a special little guy that opens up. Little special guy. Little froggy guy. It's a frog, yes. I'm making a whole video on how to make these. It's taking a while, but I've got all the paint mixed there and I just have to finish them off. And then I'm gonna go on to make like a whole bunch of different like videos on how to make Minecraft stuff. Cause it's so much fun. I love it so much. Yes. Froggy! Who I would love to like sit on top of my PC or something. And I have it opening. Ooh, God, don't break on me. Have it like open up and you can have like all my like LED remotes in there and all that stuff. Cannot wait. Okay, give me a moment. I will put the frog back and I will get my cat. Pet frog, boy!
Okay.
Quite big too, like the size. Oh. Quite big too, it's like the size of my torso. Like, this isn't small. It's heavy too.
Froggy boy!
Last time I show my cat because he probably needs to go to sleep soon. Alright. Who's the person that wanted to see my cat? Who didn't see my cat? Oh my god. You wanna see? Okay, let me show you my cat. He's not like normal cats. He's very quirky, okay? Ready? Hold on. Here we go. There's my cat. Look how cute my cat is. This is who you heard meowing in the corner. Say hello. You can say hello. You're gonna just stare into their souls. I'm pretty sure I know a cat when I see one. Look at him. Does he not stare into your soul? Why? Okay. It's the boy. You good? What are you doing? I cannot figure out what you want. Nah, I got the ultra rare color one. This is the Nucleo cat. Very special breed. You need help. He's an Electus parrot. So all the Electus parrots that are green are males and all the females are red. He's a little boy. Little Yoshi boy. The star of the streams. What are you doing? Being this special boy that for some reason does not like the camera right now. He's a wee bit camera shy. Okay, you want to get back on my shoulder? Ah, there you go. He might leave soon. He doesn't seem too happy about being up here. Hi! Hi! So freaking cute. I love him. Hi, that is a mic. Hello. I'm gonna move you away. Huh, funny enough, I seem to have lost my knife again. But once having Yosh out hasn't ended in a sound breach. Yep. He learns from the best. You sleepy boy. This is sleepy chicken. This is the cutest freaking noise ever. Let me just... Here we go. If you want to make cute noises, the mic's right here. Aww, he's sleepy. I might have to end stream and let him sleep. Do you want to go in the mushroom hut? I don't know where you're off to. Hold on. Yoshi noises. In this case, I would say I'd probably learn from the worst because it's bad for us and burns areas. Yeah. How do you think I feel editing this video where I scream anytime I find something that I really want or I get scared. I scream a lot in my videos. I edit it out a lot. He's just chatting. This is so adorable. Are you gonna be the next big streamer? Yeah? Yeah? You'll be a streamer. You gonna get your own Twitch channel? Yeah? You have a happy boy? No? What do you want? Ooh, not happy boy. No, chat, chat. You want an almond, maybe? Are you off the almonds? He is tired. Yeah? Ooh, it's a spooky. Spooky microphone. Please don't need it. This was not cheap. Hi. Little squeaky boy. No, we're not gonna eat cables. Someone's waking up. I think he needs to sleep. So, we're gonna go night-night. You gonna go night-night? I swear, his eyes are so cute. If there's any fan art I'd ever want to see, it'd be fan art of Yoshi, because I'd love to see how people would see Yoshi. Because his eyes are so freaking pretty. You gonna say night-night? Night-night time? No? No, you don't want to say night-night. He don't like you. Saving up my channel points for next time you do Phasmophobia. I was planning on doing Phasmophobia Friday. I need to rethink that. Twitch is annoying because it's not letting me use channel points, huh? Maybe try to refresh? I don't know if that'll help. I do not know. Are you... What are you doing? Okay. Okay, I might end stream here. Someone needs to sleep. 10k points! Cat. Each thing is like just 100 points. Oh my god. What have I done? What have I done? What have I done? Oh god. Aww. Hey, you gonna be nice boy? Bah, 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 bah. I didn't stream yesterday. I was just so, I had lots of work to do. Oh my god, did you bite a hole in this? You cheeky bugger, I didn't even notice. Whoop! Oh god. I will do a longer Animal Crossing stream. Okay, well... I can't hear anything. Anyway, I'm gonna go death, am I? He's being mean to me. I'm getting bullied. He's attacking my hand. What happened to you being a sleepy baby? Huh? Ba 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 ba. He's in a chatty mood and I love it. Can I go beep beep? Beep beep! No? Don't. Ah, stop, you're regurgitating food. Slide. Anyways. I'm gonna end this here. Someone needs sleep, obviously. I will most likely do Animal Crossing on... You can hear him. I will most likely do Animal... Okay, well, there he goes. I'll most likely do Animal Crossing Thursday. I'll be back Thursday, so I'll do a longer Animal Crossing thing. His mask is hurting my eyeballs. The air is just going straight to my eyes. So, ow! It is now a circle, not a cube, and I roughly have an idea of the shape. Same time, yes.
Same time.
Whee! Oh my god, it rolls. Okay, that is amazing. Oh, you can see him up there. He's just watching. I freaked him out. Okay. We're gonna do some Animal Crossing, maybe. We'll see if that guy's the I really want to get a whale shark model. These pens work. Alrighty. Well, I will not be live tomorrow, but I will be Thursday. Yoshi. So, yeah. Remember to drink water. Hope you get better, the person who's got the headache, and I hope it goes away. I hope the medicine helps. Hopefully I will see you Thursday. Hopefully with no headache. We'll see. Hopefully no headache. Remember to drink water. Remember to get something to eat. Why, hello. Thou art has returned. yeah. And just remain... No, that's my neck. Remember to have an amazing... I'm glad I could make your day. That makes my day, just hearing that I've at least made someone's day. Amazing to have an amazing day. Yoshi... Anyway, I will see you Thursday doing some Animal Crossing, and then Friday, most likely, Phasmophobia. So, I will see you then. Bye-bye! And have an amazing day! Yoshi's been a bit quirky.